Hello YouTube, and this is my new look. I have cut my hair really short, but it feels good. Yeah, it's very airy. So let's get on with the next vlog. So if you bought a motorcycle in the recent times, they come with disc brake, drum brakes. Yes, we know that, you know, the low capacity motorcycles have a drum brake, but the high capacity motorcycles, they come with discs, but now they have different types of discs as well. So the first type is a normal disc, which is circular, and then you have a petrol disc. Now there are certain advantages of having a petrol disc, and that is what I'll be explaining in this video. So this is the front disc on a CB Hynes 350. You can see it's perfectly circular, and it has, you know, serrated holes inside for cooling. So basically what this is the brake just holds on to the brake, and that's basically how it generates its braking. But the problem with this system is that there's less surface area compared to a petrol disc. Now a petrol disc is not perfectly circular. You can see these grooves. It's a wavy pattern. Basically what that does is it gives the brake a bigger surface area, so it can dissipate the heat on a bigger surface. So basically an example of that would be when you have really hot tea, you put it into a saucer so that you increase the surface area of the tea and it cools down faster. That this brake works on the same principle. Also, because the surface area is big, there's more air hitting it at many points to cool the disc down. So here we have the example of the Dominar 250. It has a normal disc pattern. Here we have my Pulsar 135 LS. It has a normal disc, but then again this bike doesn't go that fast, so it doesn't really need a petrol disc anyway. But yes, the RS200 does come with petrol discs on both ends, front and back. So yes, the petrol disc is able to reduce its heat faster compared to a conventional disc, which means that in back-to-back braking scenarios, when you know you're going really quick and then you're braking, you're going really quick and you're braking, the petrol disc is less likely to fade because of heat compared to a normal disc. So that's basically, you know, why they give you a petrol disc versus a normal disc. So that's all for this video. I will see you in the next one. Till then, ride safe, ride hard, and go check your disc brake. Bye.